Hello guys, KP Shamino here with a new video for Fishing Planet. And last weekend I went to the finals in the Largemouth Bass Tournament. I couldn't compete that Sunday because I was on vacation. So I was on vacation until today. But I want to share with you some info that I gathered. And I was fishing today here in Louisiana again because I saw in the competition that at the start there was a guild and they were catching right away trophies. So for the guy that don't know how the system works in this game, you can practically get like every hour in the day a trophy, but you need to know the spots. It's not easy to get all the spots because the same in Missouri happened. So I was fishing at the start at noon and I had like every hour two trophies. It was not peak time, but I had trophies. So I started to go around the lake. I didn't find where they were catching trophies at the start of the tournament, but I found a unique spot, an extra one, because I didn't know about the time frame. I was really surprised that I had the unique. So you guys can see it was on a sunny day from 4 to 5 p.m. and not on the unique spot that we normally catch unique. I don't know how it works because I had not a lot of other fish, so you would expect that you are getting a lot of trophies too. Maybe it was just 1 hour, but I don't know. Maybe it was from 3 p.m. too, I don't know. But here you can see the unique largemouth bass. So I had it between 4 and 5 p.m. on a sunny day on that spot. I will show you guys right away the spot, but first we are going to start with the setup. So the setup is the Bassmaster 220 NA, so that's the bait coin one. You can of course use the normal one. Consular 3500s, braid 0.23, and the X series frog popper is crazy good here. And the frog popper 18G30 is crazy good here too. So I got that unique largemouth bass with the frog popper. It's bait coins. If you like to go for largemouth bass, just buy it. You will be very happy that you got it. How do you get the X-series frog popper? You need to be 30 days in this lake. Be sure that you don't lose it because you never get it back. I think in the future they are going to make it that you can get it back. But I'm not sure when they are going to implement it in the game. So what I always do is, normally you go with your max drag that you can go without breaking. I always go one under that. So if by accident you scroll and you go one higher, that you don't lose your equipment. So don't fish with X-series if you're drunk or if you're not focused, because you're going to lose it and you will lose it forever because you need to win competitions for it, top three, and that's very, very difficult. So now we are going to fish. So that's it. I'm going to fish now with X-series. You can get it with the frog popper too. So where is it? It's over here in the Cypress Dream. So I was going around to find some new spots. I'm going to fish now, guys. I'm going to show you guys three or four spots. I'm going to show you guys two unique spots because you guys can see it at the top left. The other unique time frame is 7 to 9 p.m. sunny day. So I'm going to try to get one. If I don't get one, yeah, it's just RNG. I cannot do a lot about it. So, but I can show you guys the spot. So we are going to Cypress Dreams. And where do you need to go? So you guys can see it here. So all those markers was for the semifinals in the catfish. But here it is. So I saw a lot of fish jumping here. And in the past, I know that I was trying to find a unique spotted bass here too. But it seems in this green I had a unique. So if I go to my marker system, you guys can see it here. Unique largemouth bass over here. So I'm not sure this is really new because I cannot know everything. I didn't saw this time frame on the Uber sheets, like the three Uber sheets that we already got. So I'm not sure if already somebody got it or somebody got it in a video. Yeah, sorry for it, but I don't know. I just found it on this moment and I want to share it with everybody. So let's have a look and let's have a throw here. I'm not sure that I'm going to catch more fish here because it seems that the spot is dying out. So I'm going to do a couple of throws and I'm going to show you guys the technique that I use too. So I practiced a lot and the technique that I do with popping is this. So you just reel in with speed 2 and you do 2 times every time. It seems to work really well. You always get a 2 presentation and it's a lot easier for your fingers because if you need to do this, I always did it like this for 2 hours. You're not getting always the second presentation marker, but if you do this, just 1, 2, reel 1, 2. There is a fish. You're always going to have nice 2 dots. Don't ask me how you need to do 3 dots. In the past I made a video about it, but I don't have a clue anymore. You can do it, but does it matter that much? I don't think so. So let's do a couple of more throws, and then we are going to another spot. Because at 7 p.m. on the other spots that I'm going to show you guys, from 4 p.m. until 9 p.m. you're going to catch trophies. And of course from 7 to 9 on the same spot, you're going to catch the unique if you're lucky. But I think this one dried out, so I think it's very good at 4 p.m. but it was only 1 hour for me. Not sure how that comes. You guys can see this is not active. So now I'm going to show you guys another spot. So it's all around the Pelican Hut. I'm going to show you guys 3 spots. One that I didn't use during the tournament. So let's come over here. So you just need to run all the way to the right. And this was always a good largemouth bass spot. But I didn't get a unique here. I don't think this is a unique spot. But you can get trophies here. So just go to the end here. Just throw over here. And the good thing about the frog popper is that you don't need to watch the lilies. You don't get snagged with frog poppers. Therefore it's so cool that you can fish with frog poppers here. Just doing the same 2 times every time. Yo. Bowfin, I think. I think this is a bowfin. If it is not a bowfin, it's like a 500 kilogram big largemouth bass. Or a very big trophy bass. That's possible too. You always can see it if it makes S in the water, it's a bowfin. I'm not sure what this is. I think this is a... No, it's a bowfin, yeah. It was pulling way too hard to be a bass. Yeah, trophy, 5 kilograms. Let's keep this fellow, because it's money. Yeah, and I still got my net on from the tournament, because I'm not going to do the tournament with the 300 kilogram net, because you need to pay so many repairs then. Don't get your rodpot either with you, because it's getting damaged too, even if you don't use it. So the kayak, you better leave at home too, because you just pay for it the whole time, and it's just money that you're going to throw away. So I'm just doing the same the whole time. 2 times I just jerk, and I'm just keep reeling in with 2 speed. And you guys can see at the far, you guys see fish jumping. That's most of the time a very good sign that there is bass hunting. So that's how you can see it. And I think this is a largemouth bass. Is it a trophy? I don't think so. No, it's a bowfin again. That's a pity. Yeah, in the tournament I had like 10 bowfins too. So they like the frog popper too. Okay, give me a largemouth bass, because I want to go to the other spot. I just want to show you guys this spot, that you can get trophies over here too. And largemouth, is this a bowfin again? What the fuck, that's 3 in a row. But Mr. Bowfin, this is a largemouth bass video. You know that, right? Okay, 4 time good time. Okay, largemouth bass. Do I see a belly? If you see a belly, it's a trophy. No, but 1.4, that's not bad. So that's the second spot. You cannot get the unique here. You can get the trophy from 4 to 9 p.m. on a sunny day. So now we are going to the two positions that I fished in the tournament. So you just go back to the hut and then you need to go to the right. So over here. And what I did, why I use these two positions, for the simple reason that you can alternate really well. So here is the unique position. You guys see my marker. So we need to go like this. And then here you can see the other position is over there. I need to go a little bit to the left. So over there. Here you can get the trophy. So it's very easy. You get one trophy here, you switch to here, you get one here, you switch to here, you get one here. And that's how you need to fish. So every trophy you switch around. That's how you are going to catch the most trophies in a certain time. So let's try to get a trophy over here. So I'm going to fish now here. And at 7 p.m. We are going to the other spot and try to get the unique. And you guys already can see the difference with the first spot. So this one is very active. And I think this is a trophy already, if I'm lucky. Is it a trophy? No, I think it's a normal one. Yes, normal one. Is it good money? Yeah, it's not so bad. I need to say that in the past I was not really a lover of this place. But after practicing some days in this place, I need to say if you know the spots and if you got a frog popper. Of course you can just use the best jig too. The what is it, 28-4-0 ones. They work really well here too. Maybe I can show you guys it really quick, but this is a bowfin again. What the fuck? All those bowfins. Yeah, they are active too. I even think that the unique, the previous spot, I think is the unique bowfin one. And I think you need to catch it between 7 and 9 p.m. too, at night on a sunny day. So you can see that they are very active at the moment too. You can go, by the way, all the way to here. So you are going to catch largemouth bass in the entire area. It's not it's going to be the position at the tree in the far. No, no. There is one. Come on. Oh, no. Trophy? I saw my tension bar going up really quick. It's possible. It's a fat normal one or a very small trophy one. Do we see the belly? Yeah, we see a belly. It's a trophy one. Here. Oh no, it's not the trophy one. I thought I saw the belly. But it's a very fat one. I think that the normals can go to 1.8 kilogram. And you guys see, you can throw on the other side too. So to the spot. So, it's very cool. So you got like one spot, but you can throw at like all the directions to that spot from the docks. That's really cool. Come on. And it's very active, the spot. This is what you are going to get. So most of the time you're going to get back-to-back largemouth bass the whole time. I'm not sure how much kilograms you can catch in those 4 hours in-game, but you can catch a lot of fish. So you guys see I got 50 kilograms. Of course I already had some fish in my net, but I didn't test it how much you can catch here, because yeah, for me it's not really a money farm. But I think it's level 26, I think, this lake, or 28. I think it's for that level not a bad farm. There is another one. Let's have a look that he comes. Yeah. Back to back, largemouth bass, the whole day long. Oh, it's a bowfin again. Those bowfins. That's number 5 in the video. We got 11 minutes and then we need to go to the other spot behind me because the unique time zone is starting. So you're fishing for 1 hour and 45 minutes in the semifinals, and when this hour starts, you know I need 1 unique. I know from the start I needed to have at least 30 kilograms to make the finals. So on this moment I was on 28 kilograms, so I need to have a decent unique. I didn't have a decent unique, but I had a decent trophy that hour too, so that's why I just made it. Okay, but I still need to get the trophy on this spot. Come on, give me the trophy. Just before the unique. Five more minutes. But I think if you like bass fishing, this is the place to be honest. Oh, okay, come on. No, it's a small one again. Or is he going to put some strength? No, normal one again, or a bowfin again. Yeah, normal one again. So we can do one more throw, and then we are going to switch to the spot behind me. Then I'm going to fish like, I think the entire hour, and then I'm going to end the video. So you guys can have a lot of fun here if you want. And I already showed you guys a couple of spots. And at the end of the video, I'm going to show you guys two spots too. And this is, yeah, this got potential. This got potential. We are going very high on the tension. Yeah, okay. Thank you, game. Jesus fucking Christ. Okay, let's, yeah, it was just loose. Low tension. So, this is the unique spot. So, you guys can see it here. Very active spot. You can stand on the other side too and throw like this, but I like to throw over here because I already got the unique in front of my feet. So you throw, you can just throw blind again. Don't be afraid of getting snagged, because that's not possible with the popper. And let's have a look, because I think I still need to get, and this is already the unique right away. Let me have a look. It's a fat one. It can be a bowfin. No, it's largemouth bass. Trophy or unique in the video. No, trophy. So that's the first trophy. Let's throw back on the marker. That was a bite again. I don't think that you can do a lot about it, so just keep doing your presentation, because in the past I just stopped, but it's just the program. Sometimes they bite, sometimes they don't bite, and that's how it is. So you cannot do a lot about it, because if you stop presentation, and I saw if I stop too long the fish is gone, because there is no presentation anymore from the bait. It's just a still bait that is laying on the water, so. Is it a unique? Nice. Oh. Don't give me a bowfin, please. It's a bowfin, I think. It's a bowfin. I don't see yellow. Damn, those bowfins. That's number 7 already. Yeah, another trophy bowfin. Yeah, but that's a part of fishing like this. You're going to catch a lot of bowfin. That's how it is. You cannot get rid of them. Even on the bass jig, I got a bowfin. I went couple of years ago in the final here, I went with a medium spoon 42G and I still got the bow fins. Uh-oh, fish incoming. Nope, normal one. You guys can see the spot is very, very active. Sometimes there is, I just wanted to say, sometimes you get like two bites in one reel-in. So that's what just happened. So two fish generated when I was reeling in. He missed it. By the way, you can get two uniques in 1 hour if you're very lucky, but you need to have the first unique very soon in the hour. Otherwise, it's not going to happen. So it takes some time. Nope, he missed it again. Oh no, he's back. Another largemouth bass. Here we go. Oh, and I need to watch it because I'm going to fill my net. It's 17 kilograms. Small one again. It can take some, but I don't think it's very good, eh? So you can get the unique now, but even in sunny days, you got of course other weather, yeah, not weather type, but other settings like the wind is different, the barometric is different. So that's very important too. Yeah, come on, pull a little bit drag, pull a little bit drag, no, trophy again, oh no, he's pulling drag, is it a unique, or is it a trophy, it's a trophy, 3 kilograms, so that's very close to the maximum trophy weight, so that are the good fish, and I'm going to yeah, release a fish really quick, yeah, it's okay. Because if I go to unique, I want to keep him. Okay, another one. No, it's normal again. Going to release this fish, because otherwise my net is full again. Oh, 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 trophy or unique? Oh, 3 kilograms again. So, yeah, that are a very fat trophy. And did I kept them again. So I need to release once again some fish. Okay, let's go again. So you guys can see it, you can get all the way, almost in front of your feet. You can get largemouth bass. And I'm not sure I got 30 minutes in this hour. The next hour you can get unique too. But that's 7.5 minutes that I got to get unique. And most of the time that's not so good because I got now two trophies after each other. So I think that my unique was a trophy. So the game generated the trophy instead of the unique. That's possible. That's the RNG. It's all about RNG. And if you got the unique, you need to get, of course, a good unique too. Because they can go, I think, from 3 and a little bit until even 6 kilograms. They are a little bit smaller than in Florida, if I'm not mistaken. But not that much. Because I think in Florida they can go over 6 kilograms. Here they stay under 6 kilograms, if I'm not mistaken. Bovendien. Let me guess, both in again? Yeah, both in again. But you can catch a lot of fish, you know, because I already need to release a lot of fish, so I think in like 2 3 hours you can fill a 17 kilogram net very easy. I'm not sure what level it is. I just took it out of my home storage, so I'm not sure. Finally, the unique. Yeah, come on, baby. Little bit more, little bit more. You can do it. I saw some yellow. Yeah, this is a unique. Uniques, they yeah, pull drag, or is it a trophy again? No, the unique. So that's a very nice fish to end the video. So a little bit recap, guys. Try to get the frog popper, the 18G3O. You can buy it with bait coins. I would buy it if you like largemouth bass. If you like bass fishing, you can use it in Florida. If you use a popper, a frog popper, you never come back to something else. It's so fun, you don't get snagged. So just buy it. If you want to stay here 30 days, you can get the X series. That's the one that I'm using at the moment. Be sure that you don't lose it. If you got enough money, there is a trick to get it really quick. You just go to the night. Be sure that you don't have equipment with you, so leave everything at home. Just forward the time 30 times. You're not going to pay bait coins, only the first night, and then you can just go 29 times forward the time, and you're going to get, that's how I did it too. You're going to get the X series frog popper. Sunny day 4 to 5 p.m. at the first spot that I showed you guys. You're going to get at the first spot yeah, trophies too. On those two spots that I showed you guys at the last, you will get from 4 to 9 p.m. Uniques, and on this spot from 7 to 9, no, not uniques, from 4 to 9 trophies, from 4 to 9, on this spot from 7 to 9 p.m. unique, you guys can see it. So thanks for watching, guys. Have fun if you do it. If you want to compete in the tournament, if they come to here, you guys can see it, how you need to do it. So that's how I did it, and that's how I went to the finals. So thanks for watching. Have fun. Bye bye.